The most commonly used symmetric encryption algorithms are the so-called block ciphers. A block cipher takes as input a plain text in fixed-size blocks, and it produces a block of ciphertext of equal size for each plain text block. To process a longer plain text, we can first break the plain text into a series of fixed-size blocks, and then apply block ciphers to each block. The most important symmetric algorithms, all of which are block ciphers, are the Data Encryption Standard, or DES, and the Advanced Encryption Standard, or AES. We will present more technical details of these algorithms in a later lecture. For now, we note that these two different algorithms have different block sizes and key lengths. Recall that a longer key length means that there are more keys. As a result, a brute force attack has to do more work to try all the keys. This table shows how much time is required for a brute force attack for various key lengths. As we can see in the table, DES uses a key length of 56, and the number of possible keys is 2 to the 56. If a single personal computer is used to try all the possible keys, it takes about a year. If multiple PCs, for example, tens of thousands of PCs, work in parallel, then the time is drastically shortened. And today's supercomputers should be able to try all the possible keys using DES in an hour. Key sizes of 128 bits or greater are effectively unbreakable using simply brute force method. For example, even with a supercomputer, it would take 10 to 17 years to try all the possible keys used in AES.